In this video, let's talk about color correction and what it means to respect the signal. This video is part of a series about my simple rules on how to create cinematic images. These rules are like rules of thumb, so they can and should be broken. But these are easy to remember and easy to do, even with minimal or no gear. So let's start. So these shots that you saw in the intro were originally shot with the GH5 in the V-log profile. And I recommend shooting log profiles if your camera can support it. If you have that profile in your camera and it's not too noisy. Because log profiles are like a known starting point for your color correcting. And if you know what you're doing, you get much better results with a known starting point than you get with this stylized look that you get out straight out of your camera. So, for example, this is V-log. And let me show you what this means that you respect the signal. So first, let me show you what it means to disrespect the signal. For example, in this case, I might say that this is very flat and very unsaturated. So then I would just go to the lumetri panel effect, and then I would just add contrast and bring the highlights up and shadows down, and then add a little of saturation. And then I would just think like, oh my God, this is way too yellow, and bring give blue, and then think it's too green to give some magenta, and it would like look quite okay. But there is a lot of issues. For example, there's this weird green skin tone in the shadows, and the hair is like way green, and the skin is like, you can see from this hue, it's all over the place. It's actually, it should be 20, but it's like there between 0 and 357, so it's all over the place. And this is what I mean to disrespect the signal, just trying to fix it by eyeballing it. A better way for getting good looking footage is to use specific lookup tables. For example, this one is so-called Leaming LUT 1, and here you can see that the hue of the skin is there just between 20 and 15, so really good skin tone hue. And the hair is not green, and you don't have that weird greenish skin tone in the shadows. And this is, you can get this lookup table from leaminglut.com. And then I have another option, like something I have done. You can use my color correction kit for color correcting the V-log footage. And here you can see again, there's no weird green skin tones, and the skin is there like bit below 20 or bit above 20, so the hue of the skin tone is really good. And that's simple. It's that simple as that. Respect the signal. Don't try that just to eyeball it. Use proper lookup tables for color correcting your log footage. In these clips, I used the color correction kit for the GH5. This is a set of tools for Lumix cameras for color correcting the footage. If you want to learn more about this color correction kit, or you want to learn more about color correcting in general, there's a free course right there. You can go and check it out. I have gotten a lot of positive feedback from that course, so I guess it's good, so then go and check it out. And as I said, this video is part of a series of videos, so now I would recommend for you to check out other videos in this series. And while you're at it, subscribe to the channel, and see you in the next video. Bye!